Moi, guten Tag, salut. Finally, after 1 month spent in Germany working on my thesis, I finally have some time to visit around properly. Direction Bergpark Wilhelmshöhe. I'm not sure about the pronunciation, I'm sorry, but it's the main park you can find in Kassel. We also call it Hercules because for us it's easier, but it's the name of the statue in the park. Since 2013, Bergpark and Hercules are part of the World Heritage Sites from the UNESCO. Normally from May to October you have like a show with waterfalls, so there is water everywhere and you can walk down Hercules, the monument, and follow the water at the same time, but because of coronavirus there were no spectacle, nothing. This is Lovenburg Schloss. It has been destroyed partly during the Second World War, but it's super nice. Normally you can visit it, but because of COVID we couldn't. But it's located in Bergpark as well, so when you're visiting the park you can also go there and it's really nice view. And down the park you have the palace. We could also spend time together before any lockdown to happen. There were nothing at that time, so we were eating, cooking all together, spending quality time together. It was super nice. I also managed to find a postcard for my grandfather because we have a tradition. Everywhere I go, I'm always sending him a postcard. It's old school, but I love it.
What time is it?
It's 3:24. Time to eat McDo.
Time to eat. Perfect timing.
Perfect timing, baby. Of course, eating local food, always. And also visiting around Kassel, because I was looking for flea market and secondhand shops, and just walking around, looking at the architecture and everything, super nice. Visiting another park of Kassel, which is Park Kalsau. I'm not sure about the pronunciation again, but it's actually super nice and it's closer to the city center. Fun fact about Kassel, it's the city with the biggest population of raccoon in Europe. They are extremely cute, but it's a big problem in Kassel apparently.
Okay, Carina, where are we going?
I don't have any idea. I'm waiting for the surprise, Carina.
We're going to Marburg.
Marburg is a city where the Brüder Grimm, took some inspiration to write some of their fairy tales. Marburg is a really, really nice city to visit if you're around Kassel, because when you walk around, you can see sculpture, tips, clues, telling you which fairy tale have been inspired in this place or this place. It's super, super nice.
I want to go up there.
Not today.
Not today, okay.
I have no clue what is written on the stairs, but if you speak German, feel free to translate, because I have no clue. I think you can tell which fairy tale is this after the thousand of stairs. And maybe the shoe is helping also. Thank you. If I'm saying mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all? Can you guess which fairy tale is that? Actually, Bodar Grimm, I love the word Bodar. Or coming from Anno, which is another city, but it's in the same region than Kassel, which is Hesse. So that's why there is this museum in Kassel. Voilà.